voted, the vote's over, Tool won, and here we are with Intolerance. Hey everybody, welcome back. Happy Wednesday. It is Dylan or Jigsaw, and today we are doing a music reaction. If you guys don't already pay attention to the community tab, make sure you turn on my notifications because I do post on the community tab quite often, and I post polls for you guys to vote into to see what the next video is going to be. I like the option to make you guys more involved in the process and see what you guys want to see rather than me just uploading something that maybe nobody wanted to see in the first place. Voted last night, it was between BG's, Tool, Rage Against the Machine, and who was the other one? Tears for Fears. It was Tears for Fears. So between Bee Gees, Rage, Tool, and Tears for Fears, and Tool just blew everybody out of the water, and it has been a bit, and I do apologize for that since we have listened to Tool. So let's just get into this, man. Real quick, like I said before, make sure you hit that subscribe button, leave a like down below, and turn on those post notifications so you guys get to see when I do upload, when I post on the community tab so you guys can get more involved in the content of this channel. So, without further ado, Intolerance by Tool. Okay, here we go. I'm nervous. Is that a bong?
Jesus Christ!
Okay. Just so you guys know, I am reading the lyrics down here. That's why I'm kind of pulling up a little bit. Good lord. Good God. This is intense. Holy shit. Bring it up, baby. No one's ever innocent, man. Are you kidding me? Okay, okay. Holy shit, this is killing me. It's always great to come back to these guys. Jesus fucking Christ.
So many sounds, so many, oh my god, dude, it's like giving your brain an orgasm.
As goofy as it sounds, it's almost nice to not hear them for a little bit and then come back and just get, I'll never get over it. I'll never get over how refreshing it is to hear their music. It's just, it's so, it's so intense, man. I don't know how else to put it. Danny Carey on the drums, just absolutely Every time, it's like next level. And this was one of their early albums. This was their first album, from what I believe. And that song was like the first song on the album. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I looked at the track list and I'm just thinking it was number one and it wasn't. If you guys have any more recommendations, make sure you comment them down below. I know you guys, I remember recommended listening to in order from early music to late music, not just going back and forth. So that's why I went back to the first album, because I know this isn't a song that we've hit yet, and boy am I mind fucked right now. If you did enjoy the video, make sure you leave a like down below. Make sure you comment down below if you have any more recommendations. I love hearing you guys' comments down there. I read through every single one, and I just get so happy reading you guys' comments. So make sure you leave a like down below. Hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications so you guys can see when I do upload it. So again, thank you guys for stopping by. Leave a like down below. Hit that subscribe button. It's been Dylan or Jigsaw, and I'll see you on the next one. Adios.